can only claim your reward if you bring us fresh devotees. You bring us no gifts. Return with followers to reap your reward.
Premier clothing store in
Chicken Chaser. Do you chase chickens?
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
Looking for items of combat.
That's a hero's job. I think we can do a special offer for you, sir. There's plenty of nap. This is the premier clothing store in
town. Axes, shields, armor. We got it.
Try to get your combat multiplier even higher.
Is it going all right?
Thank you.
that about? You little bugger!
You'll be dead then.
Ah, there is an important quest card in the guild for you. You are clearly becoming adept with combat multipliers.
Single men not allowed. You need a ball and chain. A posh one with a title.
Ah, there is an important quest card of the guild for you.
Oh no, not again. Another bony adventurer seeking to plunder my riches. I'm not interested in your meager frame. Get some meat on you. I want beefy, blubbery, plump, poor sighing. Stop being a slave to public perception and treat yourself. Pies, meat, beer, anything, but lots of it. Eat yourself large, and you'll be welcome here.
Remember, stay legal.
chicken chaser.
I'm pleased to serve you.
Albion's full of quests, things to kill, people to save. You
won't be disappointed, nice sir. To see you.
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir. There's plenty of nasty creatures need slaying. That's a hero's job.
Top chap.
How may I help you today?
He's a chicken chaser.
Stay within the law.
Hello. I remember you. We thought you died in that awful bandit raid all those years ago. So where have you been all this time? You do remember me, don't you? I was looking for Rosie, my teddy bear, just before the raid. After that day, my parents moved to Bowerstone, but I never really liked it there. Are you all right? I think I lost you there for a second. Anyway, I have to go now. But it was great to see you again. Bye!
Have a nice day, won't you, sir?
Might be of assistance. I think we can do a special offer for you, sir. There's plenty of nasty creatures need slaying. That's a hero's job.
I don't know what you think.
You've come to the right place.
Albion's full of quests, things to kill, people to save.
Don't go breaking any laws.
Oh, that I could hear that strange accent of yours once more. I often stand out here and look out to sea. My dear husband was lost to the waters years ago. He went on a fishing expedition and never came back. I haven't given up hope of seeing him again one day. Hello again.
Ah, there is an important quest card at Guild for you.
Seen anyone?
Does he know what? Chicken chasing. That makes you a true hero.
Thank you.
good sword to fight beside you. Good day, hero. If you need someone to fight evil by your side, I'm your man. Very well. You know where to find me if you change your mind.
Oh, hello. Can I ask you a personal question? Have you ever tried blue mushrooms? I shared one with this guy in the Guild Woods the other night, and it was just amazing. I've never connected with someone like that before. I wonder if it was the same for him. Oh, Cyril, he was so sweet. But how do I know what we felt was real? Oh, hello. Can I ask, have you ever tried blue? I've never connected. Oh.
Hey, hero, can you help me out? Oh, a hero. I could really use your help, sir. I run a harmless little chicken contest down on the beach, but I'm having a bit of ghost trouble. Some deceased chicken fancier, no doubt. The thing is, he's scaring all my punters away. You couldn't, you know, work some of your hero magic and get rid of him, could you? Shiver me timbers! Ah! At long last, a kind soul who doesn't flee at the sight of me. I have paced this forsaken beach for so many years. Could it be that you be sent by the gods to lift me from my fierce torment? My spirit dwells at the bottom of the sea. Ah! And my poor wife is left a destitute and a grieving. Arr. She thinks I was but a simple fisherman and still be somewhere lost at sea. It may shock you to learn, dear friend, that I had a small side business in piracy. Arr. I hid my sinfully plundered treasure next to the jetty on the western beach. If you were to use a spade to dig it up and give it my wife, I will reward you with plentiful riches, ye old sea dog. If you be in need of a spade, they be sold in town. You got rid of that ghost yet?
I still think about. Oh my goodness. This is from my husband. You say he saved it up by taking Taurus out on his boat? Well, yes, I do remember seeing him take people on board. Well, they looked like bandits from a distance. Isn't that silly? I knew he really cared for me. He was such a good, honest man. Thank you so much. I will still pray to see him return safe one day. Right after I've done some shopping.
Give me some beer. You got rid of that ghost yet? Avast! You've been a trusty sea dog, ye have. Perchance now I can finally enjoy my death. But before I leave, I shall keep my end of the bargain. Arr! The rest of the swag be buried under the axe of a statue in the local graveyard. If it still be there, you're welcome to it. Now, thank ye, and goodbye. You got rid of that ghost yet? Have you got rid of him yet? You have? Why, capital news. Come down and pay me and the chickens a visit if you like.
Need a good sword to fight beside you?
Ah, there is an important quest card for the guild for you.
Need a good sword to fight beside you.
Chicken, you've come to the right place. Stop being so annoying, you runt!
Take the Wasp quest card from the map table.
Welcome to the Fist Fighters Gang. It's for people who like to mash each other's brains out. And it's a place where we hone our unarmed combat skills. It's also damn good fun. Now, I'm the head of this Fist Fighters Gang. Those knuckles look plenty good to me. You're in. You up for a bit of a scrap? If you want to join in some senseless brutality, it'll cost you 50 gold. You'll get gold for every round you win, and even more if you can avoid getting hit. Stay in the ring, and if you take too many hits, you lose. So, you want to fight or what? You might be a powerful hero, but this is a contest of skill. Our punches might not hurt you much, but they still count.
Time to loosen those teeth.
Myself. Some knuckle power you got there. The gold's yours.
She's a bit of all right. Hello there. I don't think you've met my daughter, have you? She's rather lovely, if I say so myself, though a bit fussy. She's keen to meet strong, handsome men like you. Ah, that's good news. I think she was starting to get a bit lonely. Thing is, she only likes men whose hair looks like the picture on this card. Maybe if you looked like that, she'd let me introduce you to her. Come and find me when you're ready. I won't be far away.
Ah, there is an important quest card of the guild for you.
ready to help? Best prices. Well, sort of.
Are you still around?
I want a beer, please.
Not so fast, Sunshine. You're not allowed in there.
Jason.
You've come
what
to the right place.
Name.
Albion's full of quests, things to kill.
You've come to the right place.
Albion's full of quests, things to kill, people to sell.